These are by far not my best welds. Not a long shot. What is important though is that they're stuck. The lips are gone. The scarves. Seems to be stable. And I can forge what I want to forge. Because if you don't have any materials at hand, but you do have their spikes, just weld them together, you know? I did it without flux. You don't need flux. You got a cold forge. It gets hot enough. You're outside. I can do it. And you can do it. We'll get to it.